Coming from Psalms, the 33rd chapter, And the Bible says, rejoice in the Lord, O ye righteous, for praise is comely for the upright. Praise the Lord with harp, sing unto him with the psaltery and the instrument of 10 strings. Sing unto him a new song, play skillfully with a loud noise. For the word of the Lord is right. Somebody said, the word of the Lord is right. The word of the Lord is right. And all his works are done in truth. So says the word of the Lord. Father God, in the matchless name of Jesus, we come to you right now just to say thank you. Father, we want to thank you for all that you've done for us. We want to thank you for the many blessings you bestow upon us. We want to thank you for life itself. Because if it had not been for you, who was on our side, where will we be at today? So we want to thank you right now. Lord, we ask for a special blessing right now in the name of Jesus. Suck the atmosphere right now for your glory. Suck the atmosphere for deliverance. Suck the atmosphere for healing. Suck the atmosphere right now in the name of Jesus. We're not here to play with anything, but we're here to give God the glory. We're here to give him all the praise and all the honor, because all that belongs to him. We ask you right now in the name of Jesus that you bless every ministry right now. We ask you right now in the name of Jesus that you bless every musician right now. We ask you to take some of us right now in the name of Jesus. Welcome in, Holy Spirit. Welcome in, Holy Spirit. And we thank you. And we praise you. For the word is we praise. All these blessings be in your son's name. And every saint of God say amen. Amen. How many know there's none like the Lord today? I said, how many know there is none like the Lord today? Hallelujah. There's none like him. We can search all over this country and we still can't find nothing that can compare to the Lord thy God. Amen. Amen. For he's worthy to be praised. Amen. He's worthy of all the glory and all the honor. There is none like you. No one else can touch my heart. My heart like you do. know there is God.
No one else can touch my heart.
He's always blessing me each and every day. I said, help me. Help me, Jesus. Help me, Jesus.
give it up for sister to sister. Let them hear it. Let them hear it. Sister to sister.
I am just a stranger here. Heaven is my home. Ooh. Earth is just a desert place.
You know, we always mess up on there. It's an acapella. You just say acapulco. You like, eeny, miny, mo. It don't matter. Oh, my God. Y'all still sound good. Listen, I haven't heard y'all sing since I was little. So I was honored to say y'all name when they told me I was supposed to host it. I was honored. Well, it's that time of the hour. I'm going to let the band get set up because we're going to do this right. We're going to make sure they together. Make sure y'all got the right keys. Make sure y'all on one accord. Everything. These ladies right here. These are the aunties of me. They have helped a lot of groups. They have inspired a lot of groups. And they are legendary. Legendary. From Miss Deborah, from Miss Cynthia, from Miss C.D. Mr. Lamar Scales is in the house tonight, y'all. Y'all can do better than that. Mr. Lamar Scales is in the house tonight. on this anniversary, Sita, give Mama Sita. You, Mama Sita, I like that. All right now. Don't get me started. I'm trying to be saved and holy in the right line. That's go ahead, Mama Sita. All right. Mama Sita, it's your birthday, right? It's your birthday? 56? Come on. Well, why they queuing up? Y'all ready to sing happy birthday to Mama Sita? Come on. Here we go. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Come on, bro. Happy birthday to ya. What? Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. What? Happy birthday to ya. What? Happy birthday. Y'all sound like a mass choir. We going on tour. Come on. Nothing but harmony. That's how you know you got quartet singers in the house. They on that one. You hear me? They on that one. That's that harmony right there. They had that harmony. Yo, we got more legends in the house tonight. Mr. Junior All-Star, how are you, good sir? Y'all give him honors in here.
Not only that, we got some anniversaries. Anybody have an anniversary over the weekend? Any anniversary?
Any anniversary.
I was about to say, I know it got somebody. Come on, give it up for the Martins for the anniversary.
There we go.
Come on, give it to them. With somebody else, I can't remember.
Now look, this next lady, I always mess up her name. I'm not gonna lie to you. And I'm looking directly at her right now. Sawana Springfield and the Children of God are in the house tonight. Now you talking about a singing somebody. She can sing. Yo, she sung when they had Roy and the Revelations here. I forgot Roy was even supposed to be on program that she got done singing. She did one of these. I was like, ooh, the power. She did it with no mic. You hear me? She called Jesus so much the mics went out. That's how much. Listen, that's how powerful he is. If I ever need a prayer, I'm calling her because she got the number. She got the number. It's another legends in here tonight. They all the way in the back. I can still see them. The faith singers are in the house tonight. They just celebrated an anniversary not too long ago. Oh, somebody, they just walked in because they superstars. That's my Aunt Connie. That's my Aunt Ladybird. Yup. You know that's the group right there. That's the group right there. Y'all amazing. The ladies are in the house tonight. It's some more legends. It's some more legends in the house tonight. I see one of the Corleers in the house tonight. Corleers been singing for a long, on this journey for a long time. Reverend McIntyre's in the house tonight. I'm gonna honor all Dayton legends while we still here. Give flowers while they still here. Minister Riley from Cincinnati is in the house tonight. Come on. See, this is right here. Heaven's Unlimited is getting so much love right now. People have traveled just to celebrate y'all 39 years. All right. They ready. Now, Brian, we're gonna do this right. You know, with groups, they get credits. I'm gonna list off the credits. 39.
Yes.
I had the Marvin song.
Yeah. Praise the Lord, everybody. Now, I know some of y'all might be disappointed, but I wonder if I got any sanctified folks in the room tonight. Do I got any blood-washed believers in the room tonight? But before we go to this next song, I'm going to be kind of quiet. Can I get all the blood-washed believers to get on your feet and give God some praise? I thought we was in the sanctuary, not the library. I said, can I get all the sanctified believers to get on your feet?
Thank you. Hallelujah.
But I feel Jesus in this room right now. There's somebody in here that's going through something. And you need God to move for you right now. Whoever you are, I dare you to get on your feet right now. I know some folk came looking for a show, but this ain't no show. You're looking at somebody who almost tried to take his life a few months ago because the pressures of life became too much. And I promised God that every time I would hit the floor, I would give him everything I got. And somebody in this room right now might be battling with something. And this is the right time to get what you need from Jesus. If you're in this room and you need a miracle from God, I dare you to get on your feet and just lift your hands right now.
I'm waiting.
Oh, you're waiting.
Yeah.
I'm ready to go.
down for bootcamp entrepreneur. And they gonna teach me how to get a grant. Now both of my inventions are gonna be on the map. They gonna go around the world. People gonna buy them. That's money in my pocket. So let's bless God, people. You know you one of them. What you say?
Oh, girl, I I've been too For the moon.